Still with us, he's hooked up. I think it's got a nice cab, lots of the design cab features of the 730, is that correct? And the 745.
Yes, indeed. The new cab is across the range. Everything that we've talked about this morning is from the 730 through the 745. You can see when I mentioned the cab map and mirrors, so they've been brought inside to reduce the overall machine width. There's a whole host of storage inside the cab for the operator. That combined hoist transmission lever that makes it easier to operate, less actions, and it also incorporates the park brake. We've removed the separate switch, and it's just like an automatic car.
All right, so the 730, 24 coming in. Might talk about a variety of